even though it lacks all-wheel drive. As you'll see, the BRZ is exceptional in many ways. For 2017, Subaru has freshened up its little sport coupe with a few key updates. A new rear spoiler adds to the performance look of the car, along with a new front end. But the most important upgrades are found under the skin. Starting from the back, you still get 6.9 cubic feet of trunk space. This is actually pretty good for a small sport coupe, and it's enough to carry luggage and supplies for two people. Plus, the rear seats flip down to give you extra space when you need it. Technically speaking, the BRZ is a four-seat vehicle, but it's more suited to carrying your briefcase or overnight bag than actually transporting passengers. The BRZ is a sports car, and you'll see that clearly from the Alcantara-trimmed driver's seat. All the controls are easy to reach, and you get a 6.2-inch Starlink multimedia infotainment interface with support for smartphone integration, satellite and HD radio, and Bluetooth hands-free calling. A rear vision camera is also included in the limited trim, along with dual-zone climate control and heated seats. New for 2017, the BRZ Limited comes with a useful 4.2-inch multifunction display, which also gives you a selection of performance-related information. Also new is the Track Performance Mode button in the center console, which will sharpen up steering and throttle response when selected, as well as limit the traction control system. Powering the BRZ is a 2-liter horizontally opposed engine with 205 horsepower and 156 pound-feet of torque when the BRZ is equipped with the standard 6-speed manual transmission. As tested, the BRZ returns 21 miles to the gallon in city driving and 29 on the highway. Price as you see it here, $28,465. On the road, the BRZ Limited is a delight to drive. The car feels simultaneously light and easy to steer, while still feeling solidly connected to the pavement. The clutch is easy to operate, and the shifting operation is crisp and certain. The BRZ loves curvy roads, and is eager to go where you steer it. In normal driving mode, the steering feel is light with plenty of power assist. The throttle is responsive, but not too responsive. That all changes when you select track mode. The steering tightens up and keeps you from oversteering. It also takes a little more effort to turn the wheel. In track mode, the engine responds to the slightest touch of the throttle, but don't worry about getting in over your head because the BRZ comes with a full set of modern safety features, including traction and stability control, so you're always well inside your safety zone. Other features you'll want to notice on the 2017 BRZ Limited include LED headlights, daytime running lights, and fog lights, 17-inch wheels and high-performance tires, as well as 4-wheel disc brakes. A 6-speed automatic transmission is available at extra cost, but do note that automatic models do give up 5 horsepower and 5 pound-feet of torque compared to the manual transmission model. The Subaru BRZ Limited competes strongly against its cousin, the Toyota 86, as well as the Mazda Miata and the Fiat 124 Spider. But to really understand how great this car is, you need to drive it. To do so, visit your local AutoNation Subaru dealer. You can get started at AutoNation.com. For the AutoNation New Car Test Drive, I'm Ryan Douthit. Thanks for watching.